I've been painting since I was a kid, most of my life now. It forces me to face myself.
Yeah, I've known John for a pretty long time. I feel like he can just be working on his art, and then out of nowhere, he can just disappear.
I still remember when I was really young and I saw graffiti for the first time. The impact it had on me at the time was intense.
You can do all my house, a whole part.
Yeah, just because something is a challenge doesn't mean you shouldn't do it. No rain, no clouds.